My best friend Chad, his name is Chelsea now. He's wearing dresses and taking hormones. But I fully support her journey because I owe Chad a lot of money. I don't owe Chelsea shit.